If you use tables in Confluence Cloud, this tutorial will help you to start building tables that are easy to read. Tables keep your data structured, have a user-friendly format, and allow you to reuse and visualize complex data. So where do you start? To add a table, you need to be in page edit mode. To open the editor, you can click the edit icon on top of a Confluence page. Start entering /table on a page to add it. Alternatively, find table in the toolbar, or press the hotkey. How do you format tables? You can customize the look and feel of your Confluence Cloud tables with the native features in a few clicks. Change the number or design of your table cells with controls. You can add the header row, header column, or numbered column. To make your content stand out in a table, add statuses and dates with Confluence macros. Try the cell coloring feature for a quick table design. How to create advanced Confluence Cloud tables? Handy status adds drop-downs to tables and allows you to pick new options without page edits. Status history keeps data about status changes for easy management. If you need the ability to update dates quickly, try Handy Date. How to add handy macros to your pages? Start typing /handy and select the macro you need. For statuses, you pick the ready-to-go sets and statuses. Create as many options as you need for your use cases and change them anytime. Handy status works well for tables that require multiple regular updates. You can use it to add dropdowns to table cells. How to add your custom status sets if you need more? Locate Handy macros in the apps menu at the top of the page. On the app page, you can add status sets or customize the existing ones. Enter status options, select their background and text color, and select the desired order for dropdowns. You can delete or rename status options or the whole set if you need. How can you create dashboards from your tables? Use the combination of Handy macros and Table Filter and Charts for Confluence Cloud. The Table Filter and Charts app allows you to visualize table data with pivots and charts. When used together, our apps empower your Confluence Cloud tables and allow you to update table cells from drop-down options, use interactive date pickers, filter data in table columns, create pivot tables based on dynamically updated table data, build charts based on your interactive Confluence Cloud tables. Try Handy macros for Confluence on the Atlassian Marketplace for free.